hate rap, but if the shoe fits, wearing. And I become a freak of nature, all the kids staring. Walk around, bubbling raw with this shit blaring. Saying fex school, dropping out like a miscarriage. I'm embarrassed, and I'm ashamed I played a part in this devilish game, making your common sense perish. But I'm taking the full blame, cause most of you chumps running around, you never had straight parents. All your brain cells rotten from weed. Feeling like if you ain't got it, life's not as complete. You're having sex with every motherfucking body you see. Well, the past so dark, the Satan jumping out of a seat. And see you out on these streets, thinking you hot as can be. Without the knowledge you lead, so you just follow the sheep. Making sure your name swaggers all polished and clean. While your favorite rapper's like, yeah, you got it for me. You're being brainwashed by a fake life that you used to live in. And when I say the word fun, what do you envision? Probably drinking and smoking out with your crew and chilling with clueless women. You're trying to bang, fuck a new edition. Is that all you think life really is? Well, if so, then you're a feckin' idiot. I honestly feel like grabbing your head and hitting it. Matter of fact, you don't even deserve a brain. Give me it. Do you even have any goals aside from backing these holes and packing the ball? Well, let me guess, no. You're only in school because your parents make you go. And all you do is play beer pong and hang out with the bros. Yo, society's got you living for a whack cause. You're a feckin' adult with no skills at all. You don't read any books, don't play ball. You don't draw, you literally do nothing at all. And see, you fiend for the glamorous fruit you don't have cause you are the lines rappers that do. And all they say is I got money in the stacks of the roof. And they would think that it's called magically that's happening to you. And how? Your lazy ass don't come into labor. You pick something up, try it out, and put it down 2 minutes later. And you complain about your life cause it ain't getting catered. Now whoever tries to call you on your bullshit's a hater. You wanna succeed, you have to try. One day you'll get older and regret it all cause you can't provide. Your friends are lowlifes, don't act surprised. Look, just cut the bad fruit off the tree, make the sacrifice. And girls, stop acting like you want a guy with traits like Romeo, bitch. That's a fucking lie. You always talking about every man is fake. You can't take it. You want something real? Sure, try and save it. Twice a week you put on your makeup and damn braces and head to the club half naked with your ass shaking. Pulling the low-life winner who claimed the cash, making tea and let him hit and find out he works at the gas station. One of the winners got you pregnant and you can't raise it, but you cause it. Your actions made a fast statement. You want Romeo, then that patient. And start fronting like you're in the club, posting in the back wing. It's the club, guys put on a new persona. After they get loaded with a few coronas, they always shouting the wild out. We're having some 30 few from Donald. Then they look for beautiful brainless bitches like you to bone them. And when they leave, and you cry and cry. Talk about, oh my god, I can't find a guy. I spent so many years and I tried and tried. One Romeo, you're not worthy. You're cock thirsty and nasty and probably got herpes. Sometimes the secret to find is to stop searching. Try a new formula, cause your last one's not working. The term real man is publicly used, and I need to know what it means, cause I'm getting confused. Do you want for all busting you too? With nothing to lose, something to prove. The homies up in your crew. Is it because you're selling drugs to get loot? And bring up on a dumping and shot and stab like it's fun to be you? But your life's a struggle, right? And you just hustling through. Now you have some ass, you just stuck in the loop. Now why do black people got gotta be the only ones who can't evolve? You in the streets acting like Neanderthals. Clear you can't stand it, all your losses and abandoned dog. You know I ain't twisting it, and it's fighting rap in the basketball. I can't even fake with you. So if we out in public, you'll get caught stealing some shit and get my ass in trouble too. You can't own to mean nothing. Living life in these streets, tugging and starting shit with anybody mean mugging. Look at you, a real taking your life's cool. Girls used to turn me down for guys who were like you. Till they grab your heart and jump a spearhead right through. Then they regret it because it wasn't their right move. A real winner talks. It's a real winner, don't brag about being real as long as he knows it. And his future doesn't seem hopeless. A real winner stays out of jail, handing shit and he keeps focused. So he raps his soul is out in the wrong. You inspired the issues I wrote about in this song. You go the proud of young, roll around the slums. See, this is what happens when raps overcrowded with bombs. Hope the hour is long when I'm rolling out with your tongue. The man above is my guide, you know the power is strong. You innocent freaks are only in it for cheese. And the man's control limit was breached. Fact hip hop. They only in it for cheese. An idiot with this conceit. The purpose of making the innocent weak. My assistance on plans for you. I ain't only here to benefit me. You always need to make a change while there's still time. It is hard, and sometimes I struggle trying to reveal mine. Can guide you if you feel blind. I just need you to be willing to journey into my ill mind.